And now it is time to continue.
Okay, shall we talk to the lady of Androma?
Yes.
Yeah. Anemone, Okay. Ah, it is you. I heard from Jackass.
Why would someone name themselves that willingly? A room? I remember that was locked before.
Let's go inside and take a look.
Yes.
Let's loot this place.
Yes. Vault proof salve.
Yes, let's take a break.
Yes, oh look. Just more vault proof salve. Let me turn you up a little on TeamSpeak.
Yeah. Okay, I've rested. Now where do we go?
Well, let's see. I guess let's look at those side quests we talked about.
Maybe we can go into the back area here now. I'm gonna try that. Fly area, whatever they called it.
That's correct. We will go. Let's move.
Manager. Sorry, but it's off limits.
Oh.
Yeah, it is. You can't fuck it. Mother is probably gonna call us when we leave the base.
I guess we'll have to just do that. Because,
like there's any side quests in here.
Yeah.
Do you see any side quest markers in here?
I don't.
I don't see them in here. I think maybe they're in, like, the city or something.
Maybe. I don't know. We were approaching the base and we see this, so naturally, you know, one would assume.
Yeah, but I don't see any in here. Like, I talked about red markers. Let's see. Oh, when I look at the map mode, I see some markers there, but I don't know. They're question marks, so I don't know.
Those are our not question marks. Those are our merchants, though. But I do see a red dot to the right. What the fuck is that?
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I do see red dots, but they're not merchants. They're like ... I don't know what the meaning of those are. Maybe they're locked chests? No, I don't know, whatever. Free entrance. That actually might make sense. No, we have encountered...
Mother's calling.
Operator to 9S.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several YoRHa units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all YoRHa units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Alright, so, android problems. Alright, let's go find them. Let's see. I see the red mark over here, and then I see these question marks. I'm guessing once we get to that place, it'll open the area which can give us those red marks. That's my guess on the matter. Shall we?
Yes. Yes, let us go. What are you snacking on?
Fruit.
Sour worms?
No, I didn't buy sour worms. I bought fruit.
Fruits in a bag fruit. Like that?
Fruit
what
candy.
Fruit could it possibly? Oh, candy.
Welch's
okay.
Fruit candy. I think they're good for you. I don't know. The Welch's fruit candy.
It's candy. It's not good for you, but it makes you feel better. I guess I can play along. Yes, it's perfect
yes,
for you.
It's great.
Your health will level up. You'll get 30% more health.
Mm-hmm. 30% more health.
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground.
Yeah, that hole definitely was not there before. Alright, let's go underground.
So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
Unsolvable problems. So, what was it?
Don't go anywhere just yet.
Gotcha. Oh, you can fish here.
Yes.
That's what you were saying. Oh my god. It's terrible. That's terrible. We're fishing here. I can barely see a damn thing. We're fishing here.
There might be different items in different areas here. I don't know yet. Oh, I fished out a fucking tire.
Alright.
I fished out a fucking tire.
Yep, I just got one as well. Oh, no, actually, no, I didn't. It's a propane accessory. It's a gas cylinder.
I'm gonna change the skin on my thing.
Yes, I agree. I'm doing that now.
Hypothesis.
I keep picking up batteries. No, back then battery was a big deal. Now batteries is just whatever now.
Hypothesis garbage. Another broken firearm? Like number four.
Hypothesis.
I remember.
Well, that's the same fucking thing with me and batteries right now. I just got yet another one.
When I looked up the patch notes for 1.03, it said that an item was called something N64 that you could fish up or something like that. Something with 64. And people got really offended because, you know, you'd pull it out and it would say hypothesis garbage. And they thought it was referring to the Nintendo 64, like the game creator was calling the Nintendo 64 garbage. So they got really upset, and so they name changed it to Broken Firearm.
That's what it is? Broken Firearm?
Yeah, but it doesn't look like an N64. I don't know. I just read that, you know, people got up in arms about it, and patch 1.03 renames it. Which I thought was highly silly.
I thought so too.
Some more.
Just luck. Oh, look at that. I got another what? Iron pipe? What?
But you can get more.
Oh, no, no, that's a broken firearm. Never mind.
Okay, good.
Shall we go then?
Yeah, once I pull this one out, we'll go. Well, I failed, but that's okay. Let's get going. Let's see, just to catch up, my fishing encyclopedia is at 41%.
Let's see, caught fish. Oh, no, wait, that's not it. Where is it?
Intel.
41, yep.
Okay, good. Now 41%. Let's look at the iron pipe. Okay, damage of it is not very good at its basic form. Maybe after we unlock, overclock it, it'll get better.
Probably
has any moves. Anyway, let's see. Map isn't really that usable. I don't quite know which way to go.
I just travel down that way. It seems pretty one way so far.
Wait, what do you mean one way? I mean, from the get-go, we can either go north or south. Wait,
oh,
I think north might be a dead end. Yeah, north is
a dead end.
Yeah.
There's
and then
a plant
you go down.
Seat
there.
Oh, you didn't take a look. I see. Yeah, it's, so far it's all been one way. Except for some dead ends
so
that you branch off.
North and then left there's one chest. Which we got. And then here. Here's the right. And there's nothing here. What is this?
Oh,
waste of a dead end.
And then there's a dead end here. And now there's a pathway and up. Let's go up.
Active
what is it?
Network.
Dragons?
Nothing here.
And this way is... Wait! Oh no. You can go through this way. Never mind.
There's a ladder, and you can go straight, and then there's another ladder.
Now you can go. Closer one or the further one? Let's go the closer one. Just go back. We'll just move back and then climb up the first one that I see, just to see what's there. Oh, what is this? It's a wooded area. Okay, I went to the one that...
Yeah, I went to the closer one as well.
And then...
Okay, well... I'm going to go back down and go the other one.
Oh, I'm still exploring it. I'm just taking a look because it's not tied to any quest areas. But if you will go down, then let me know what the other ladder is.
Yeah, let's check the other one.
Oh, what the hell? This one leads to a place with fireworks. I don't know if I should continue going forward. Yeah, it leads to a keep.
The second one leads to an interesting place. Okay, you should probably go the other one.
Are you in a keep with fireworks?
Listen. Go back down and take the other one, because that's where you get your spear, and I assume you want the spear.
Yes, I will go and get the spear.
Yes. I will not use it yet because
it's not upgraded. I wouldn't use it either.
Exactly.
Pick it up.
Yeah, so made the right choice to go to the back one.
Alright, so
and that's the only thing that is here. It's literally just like a place to collect your spear.
And that's so badass though, it's just sitting there. It's like some kind of totem. We'll take it.
Yep. Yes, indeed.
Virtuous dignity.
Yeah.
Dignified.
I'm glad I went ahead and checked out.
I didn't actually want to go in the keep yet, because I saw that in one of the opening scenes for some reason, that keep with the fireworks is part of the opening sequence. Alright, I'll go and now walk towards that keep. It's a beautiful place.
No, that often you speak, but.
Well, once you go back and you look at it, you'll see.
Alright.
It's like an amusement park or something. I'll go in there and
see. I would not call that.
Well, you know, for a while there, you know, it looks like like some kind of castle, but then...
Yeah, you know what this reminds me of? It reminds me of, the Disneyland opening or whatever, you know?
Yes. Except that
the Disney park, because they have
except it's like a Disney park inhabited by tonberries.
Yes. Cathart earring. Or... What is this?
What?
Nothing, I guess. I don't think there's anything here. Thought that I had maybe found a hidden area.
Oh, what fun!
There.
What the?
Well, this is weird.
Let's be happy together.
Let's be happy together. Okay, yeah, the Japanese guy who made this game clearly has some form of brain damage. From that last boss fight we had to this.
Yeah.
The brain damage is... Hey, is he coming to greet us? If he punches me in the face, I will know. Nope, they don't fight you unless you agitate them, I guess. I'm still going to slaughter them, though, in a bit. But for now, I'm going to look for loot.
Yeah, I haven't entered the park yet. I'm still checking the forestry area in front of it. But I've concluded my check. Walk in. Well, this is weird. I wonder if there's... I have no idea, but I would kind of assume that there's probably a ending related to, you know, you just not never attacking any of them or something like that.
What do you think? Shall we attack them?
I mean, I think for a first ending it makes sense to just You know, we do our duties and fight the robots and, you know, kill all of them. That's what I think, anyway.
Alright. Let's bloody our hands.
Merciful, we can also be merciful. What do you think?
I don't like the idea of leaving enemies behind. Wait, if we trip something?
There's two that you can talk to, I think. There's a big brother machine and a little brother machine.
Really?
Yeah.
Where?
Oh, what fun. Accept my love. Item obtained. Precious earrings times one.
How do you talk to them? Which one are you talking about?
They're standing by a tree and one of them has balloons on.
Oh, yeah, I see.
They look like bystanders.
Oh, what fun!
I feel bad. They gave me an item and now they're gonna kill them.
Thank you! Well, do you think they'll attack us if we trip something?
I don't know.
They look friendly so far, but...
Well, we can either go and kill them, or we can just move on. What do you think?
I don't know. It's a tough choice. Earlier, I was watching robots banging, and then that one dude screwed it up. But there's no one dude now, so I don't know.
You know what? I say we just kill them.
Oh, alright.
For now.
Let's go.
Because right now we need XP on the second playthrough. Probably not as much.
They were neutral until we start fighting them, so they could just be like little neutral guys before.
But I will fight them fair, and by fair I mean I will missile launch them all, aggro all of them itself, just not aggroing them and killing them.
And I'm just hitting them with my melee weapon because I like putting them in this.
What DualShock battery level low? Let me pause for this. Must appear.
Whoa! This one shot a fucking laser beam at me.
A lazy beam?
Yeah.
It'll turn you lazy?
No, the friendly ones still don't fight, though. You can hit them and they just... they don't do anything.
Oh, like the two that we talked to?
Uh-huh. Butcher them or leave them alone? Fuck it. I'll butcher them.
Yeah, you kill those two guys?
They may give stuff. I'm gonna butcher them.
Okay, we already got the earring anyway.
What we're doing here is wrong, but now we'll butcher them. Die!
Oh.
This music certainly is. Okay, well, they.
Hey, hold on. Before.
They're dead.
No, that's not what I'm talking about. I think. It might be something with that statue in the middle of the pond, because I have the thing where I heal when I... Well, for one, it shows up as a target on our map, and for two, when I hit things, I heal, and when I hit that thing, I just heal for zero, so I'm trying to beat this thing up.
I hit it, but nothing happened. It could be a boss that we encounter on our way out. It could be one of these things where these friendly robots will turn unfriendly after we trigger something. Yeah, let's leave nothing to chance. Butcher them all. Emotional android soul squad mates lose their minds there. We will not be like them. But you will join me. And we will together, we will slaughter the robots.
Emotional android soul squad mates lose their minds here. I already have a companion, so I just absorb these guys. I think my companion is about to...
Alpha Strike! Man, fighting with this music is just, I don't even know. It makes me feel kind of bad that I'm slaughtering these guys. But it has to be done.
This song has a really great part to it. There's more... Congratulations, you're our first customer. There's more ones that we can talk to.
Balloon? Oh shit, I've been killing this. Machine
brother,
with a dream.
Welcome. Machine with a dream.
After I talk to them, I chop them up. Yeah, I hope what I'm doing here is the right thing, but...
No, probably not, but...
I, chop them up.
No, it's a first playthrough where we just follow orders.
Another guy with balloons. You have business here? No. Back entrance machine. Nothing here, you know. Die. Killing innocent robots. Oh, it's a shop.
Dennis.
This one's a... Shh, don't shout. Can I help you? Okay, let me just see what he can sell. He sells ores, tree seeds, dye. You know what? I may buy some of these items.
Then kill him?
Then kill him, yep. Maybe the money will come back out. I'll buy 10 dyes. You know what? 10's a good number. We'll go with 10. 10, 10, 10, and everything else. We'll leave it alone.
Business here? No. Nothing here, you know.
Thank you! Die. Give me that money back. 80G. Nope, they don't shit the money that they that you just bought back. Maybe what I'm doing here is really wrong. I feel like maybe they become a town or something later and we just killed everyone here.
That's a high possibility of that. I went on the roof, but I want to actually talk with the shop
box
first.
There. Small recovery.
But it's just like the small flower in the corner.
Yeah, I saw that too. I don't know what that fucking thing is.
I can't beam it to death, so. Don't shout. Can I help you? I.
I think that's what you're. That part you're talking about. That's the good part about the song.
Thank you. Alright, shopkeeper machine. Keeping my friends hostage.
Father machine. Oh, let's be happy together. Together.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go on the roof, and then afterwards I'll go to the
surrender
other...
Surrender to love. Throw down your weapon. Surrender to love. Hey, hey.
Wait a second. Don't...
What?
Don't necessarily go ahead yet, okay?
Oh, okay. I thought you were gonna tell me don't slaughter the entire family. I'm just chatting away.
No, I think there's something on the roof, because when you go up on the roof, there's a path there. There's like another broken railing, so I'm thinking maybe that leads somewhere.
Okay. Have fun! Kill your whole family now.
Doesn't sound like you're listening to me.
Revolving rays! No, I didn't. You said something about a roof. An item on the roof.
Yeah.
Wait, don't kill me. There's a achievement I just got. Wait, don't kill me. I'm killing these guys.
Yeah, I don't think the roof leads to anywhere. Okay. I think we should also take the back street, though, because... Like, the machine wanted us to not go to the back entrance.
Yeah, I'm going there in a bit. I'm just killing the whole family of robots here.
Okay.
Nothing to chance. What we're doing here is justice!
Have fun, says Balloon Brother. Oh, yeah.
Have fun,
alright.
There's a main gate that you could open. I'm not interacting with that yet.
Come again, says Balloon Sister.
Robot up there, where? Alright, I'm going to the back streets.
I have a marker for a robot here, but I can't seem to reach it. Do you have to have one as well?
Yeah, that's what I was referring to. And the back street doesn't seem to lead anywhere, though.
Butter machine, happy together. Oh, what fun, oh, what fun.
No, wait, no, I see the stairs now.
To love.
Where's this corridor lead? It could be one of those robots that we missed earlier. I try to break those boxes, they don't break. Yep, there's a robot hiding there. Machine on a break. Break time! Don't look at me! Don't come closer! Don't look at me! Don't come closer. He's on a break. Well, now he's actually going to break. Kill them all.
Well, we did get XP for killing this. Us. Yep.
It leads to a separate area. I will now attempt to see what's going
How
on.
How did you get to the break robot?
You have to go up a stairs, a corridor. There's a corridor that nearby one of those carts.
It's not by the back entrance, is it?
It's by the back entrance, by the back streets. I was exploring the back streets, that's how I was able to find it.
Okay.
Okay, I see a ride, and... Oh.
We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
Resistance signals from that building over there? Nope, there's a vending machine. I will now use it.
There's a bunch of stacks of boxes here. I was wondering if getting up on these stacks of boxes helps get things somewhere, but I can't find it.
I like how I think about breaking them, you think about jumping on them.
Well, let's use the laser again. The laser has been proven effective here.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take.
Come on, man. I don't want to talk to you. Wait, what is this? Oh, it's one of those chests. We need a way through. How do we go through?
Huh, no one was even bothering this,
Wait.
Point.
Aha, I know how to get through. I'll ride these rides through. Yep, it turned into a jumping puzzle. Well, not a puzzle, but... Alright, got through that.
Huh. You can go into the ticket booth, but it's very empty.
They looted even the fucking booth. Fucking robot looters. Alright, they say that there's a resistance signal in one of these buildings here. Let's attempt to... Hey, look, there's a robot here. Dangerous beyond here, broken. Junk. Danger. Thank you. Now die. Clown machine. Evolving rays! Now he's nothing but Kinita on the ground. Alright, I'm gonna go and go beyond and see what's over there.
Let yourself.
Let's dance, let's dance. It's a tank. Play.
Damn, this clone machine is not dying easily.
Yeah, I had to do some chopping as well. Shattered earring. Is there a way back? Shit, let me have... Oh, no, wait. I think you can get back like this. Okay, good. That's okay. Everything is okay. You can get back. Let me check this. Oh, no, there's nothing in here. Can I interact with Tank, or will Tank crush me?
These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
Regret it later if we let them escape, so let's take them out. Oh, you already read my mind? Well, I will take it out. Let me just first explore the area. There's a side door here that is closed.
Warning, amusement park Goliath Tank.
Yeah, it's not doing anything. It's just moving around.
It's certainly doing things for me.
Oh, yeah, now after I hit it, it starts doing things. Liu Lingqi versus Tank. And it's shitting balls all over the place. Oh man, this. Whoa, this ball is getting really intense.
Oh, what is this?
Fuck, it's trying to run me over. It's trying to Tianmen square me. Okay, so now it's starting to get interesting. Whoa, it shoots a laser beam that it's.
Yeah, it hit me. It hurts.
Hit me, but.
Thankfully, I'm not. One.
Oh, dude, it has a saw attached, too. Saw attachment. Target lock on complete. Fire!
Oh,
it's
fuck.
Hammer time!
Be careful. The little bomb, I fear it a lot. I
got hit by it once, I know. I understand that pain.
Oh, fuck. Okay, I don't think going melee with this guy is a good idea.
That's all I've been doing. Hammer time!
Every time I close, one of his balls seems to get me. Oh, but now it's defeated. Okay. Yep.
Oh, it's Tianmen squaring me!
You can rest
okay,
easy now,
enemy
huh?
officer defeated.
Yeah.
Rest easy now.
What's this? Some kind of crystal?
Analysis. It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is similar in structure to a plant cell.
A plant cell?
A plant cell?
Machine I tried to core. Shoot it.
You try to shoot it. Wow, I just picked it right up. You try to shoot it. What if it actually does break?
Well, you know, if it's a plant seed, you know, what if it eats its way into our body and then grows out of us like that dude out of the other dude? I don't want to risk
it. You know,
try to purify it.
You know, that would be kind of cool. Then there would be two of us.
Well, not if it, you know, rips you apart when it comes out. I don't know.
I don't know, it didn't seem like it ripped the other dude apart. The wound was already there.
I mean,
alright, fine. If you gotta be like this, then just be like this.
Either way,
we're advancing forward now.
So I took it.
Yes.
Still exploring the area. There's a lot of small loot and a lot of people to harvest.
What? I harvest them already. I'm now at the train station.
What's
train
this?
Station? What are you talking about?
It is a device that
propels humans
off
rails
at
high speeds
for the purposes
of amusement.
It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Oh, I'm in the
sure
roller coaster.
Are strange creatures.
Alright, let's be propelled for amusement. You know, we're not even sitting on those things.
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so.
Oh.
So call me Nines.
Think? I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
How about we kill these motherfuckers first, then we can talk about Nines.
Alright.
Die. I'm lucky that this roller coaster does not do a loopy-loopy. Whoa! I died. Shit.
Can't be.
Shit. That's gonna be bad. I died.
How did you do?
A ball hit me in the back of the head when I was trying to heal.
Yeah, with the cutscene, but still fighting.
Fighting? Shields open. Giant robot, eat my shit and die. What? We just jumped off?
Alert. Multiple resistance members detected beneath. This room.
Evade range up. Alright, I'm going down. Okay, what in the hell is that thing?
What the hell?
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
Adrian sought more strength in the deep dark forest. Adrian, you will fight for me.
I did the same, he died within 10 seconds.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, that's giving me too much credit. Like 2 seconds.
Come on, Adrian. What the hell is this whole thing? Oh, Adrian, still fighting! Oh, no, wait, Adrian, maybe died. Never mind, I was looking at my mess. Spikes are coming out! Oh, these are not spikes, these are lazy beams. The laziest beams I've ever seen yet.
I died, fuck! Almost. I almost had her and then I died. That attack was.
What is that whole thing? An Iron Maiden? What is it? What the fuck is it?
I'm going to have to go through the tank
entire thing again. Well, enjoy yourself.
Without chips.
Enjoy wait. Yourself.
Didn't you go through the tank without chips?
You don't have to. I think it leaves your body at the station.
Never mind.
Yeah, did it leave your body at the station?
No, actually, correctly at the boss fight.
Oh. Hey, wait a minute. The camera angle is switched to some badness. Yeah, this camera angle change is gonna really throw me.
Nice. It dropped me even into the second phase of the fight. That's unexpectedly nice of the game. I don't even have to start from the beginning.
Lucky you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit, I used the wrong heal. Dude, this face is fucked up. I'm getting fucked by these fucking bullets. I can't do a damn thing. Okay, now I'm back in the normal phase again. I can't get on the stage? What the fuck? Begin hacking? What?
Yeah, do you understand now why I kept going, what?
What is this? What is this? What do you do?
I'll let you figure that out just the way I figured it out.
Shoot black?
Everything else would not be just.
Shoot black. Open up hacking complete.
It's trying to hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well. Tubi!
Beautiful! Beautiful! I must be
beautiful! Yes, now we're talking. Look at all these Jesuses tied up here. Dude, I'm surrounded by Jesus. Alright, secret battle. Yulingchi versus Jesus!
Wait, I don't think. 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They are dead. They've been turned into weapons.
Alright, this ends now.
I like how this corridor leads us to a fight against Jesus. This is... What is this? Packing completed. Again? Dude, what the fuck? Die, Jesus! This is wrong. This whole fight is wrong. What is this crap?
I have.
Die. Touch. Go to the next world, Jesus. The world does not need you anymore. I must beat Jesus' companion. Go, peace. Oh, God, please. This is... You've got to be kidding me. Dude, this is driving me insane. All this... I'm forced to play with hacks all day. Die!
I've almost analyzed the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back.
Hack it back.
You got it.
Let's go! Beautiful! Beautiful! This battle is beautiful!
It's like one of these crazy ladies that I fight in other games. Failure to
destroy it quickly, yes. Mainly to serious damage in memory regions. I'm done, so.
Okay, I'm still fighting it. I'm not used to you. Oh, wait. Yeah! 0 point. That's a lot of damage I've done to it just now. Oh, what is this now? What is this? What is this phase? What the fuck am I fighting in? Ursula form? It's like one of the... It reminds me of Ursula from Little Mermaid.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, I'll wait for you to finish.
Ah! What?! I will not die! What is this? What is this? What is this? Enough of this! Ooh, I got it. Hack swords.
Did you have rings on the ground?
Yes.
Yeah.
I keep getting hack swords, please! I'm in the middle of dodging these stupid rings on the ground, and now I'm getting hack swords as I'm fighting it. Ugh, something's happening. I'm getting brain damage.
Affirmative.
The robot suffered heartburn and indigestion and passed away, though.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I killed it. I shot it through the stomach and gave it heartburn and indigestion.
Yes, no good. Worries. You've done well.
Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
Oh, man.
We have to save those androids.
I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh.
Damn it, all the Jesuses are dead. They're not coming back in 3 days. Well, at least we'll loot this place. So what is this supposed to be? A side boss, then?
No, I think they're supposed to be main boss.
What? But then, what about that main gate?
Well, I don't know. But we probably just dropped in from above.
Well, we'll find out. We, after all, can explore. Maybe if you go and visit from the main door, you get shot in the face by a laser.
What is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh?
Oh, I think that's where we're leaving, so maybe you would have just encountered a locked door or something eventually.
Yeah, I guess.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself. I don't know, I'm starting to doubt that. I feel like they feel a great amount of pain when I hit them. It's like that robot in The Simpsons when he's on fire. He's like, why am I created to feel pain as he burns to death?
Yes. Let's see if there's secrets here.
Looking around now.
I'm trying to see if we can maybe jump from the upper level into one of those.
There's an elevator shaft in one of the tunnels. I'm not going to ride it yet, but...
Tunnel?
Not a tunnel,
I'm still
in
the atrium. I was trying to
one of the halls.
Jump into a... That's a locked chest.
Oh, and then you can go out. Go out. Ah, that's indeed the main gate that I saw earlier.
Hostiles.
Okay, I guess let's try the elevator shaft.
You defeated machine, you saved us. Hold on, they're being talked to.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you, come to our village. Don't go yet.
It does
seem
awfully suspicious, but I've never seen a machine that could communicate at this level. It might be worth checking out.
I'll check out your village in a bit. I'm gonna ride that elevator down. I'm gonna investigate it. Then I will check their suspicious village.
I said don't go to the village, but then it said, okay, I guess let's not, kill
these guys.
Yeah, I
said no, and then you can back away.
I think you would have probably been able to back away either way, but... Remember last time it didn't take us directly to the resistance camp either? But yeah, let's, check out the,
Yeah, I mean, like, dude, that dude just so rudely interrupted us.
Yeah.
Unless the village refers to this elevator. But that doesn't make any sense.
No, I don't think so.
Yeah. Because we had to go out to meet that dude. Alright, let's see.
Better not be like another high-level surprise area.
Well, if that's the case, we'll deal with it, as we always have. Hey, look, it's Jesus. Oh, what is this?
This is a little concerning.
This is very concerning. Look at all these TVs.
That's
probably where the resistance signals are coming from. I wonder if I could turn it off. I guess this place is just there for the chest. That you can't access right now.
You can't access it.
I tried to smash the TV, but it won't work, so I guess that's it for here.
Yeah. Weird.
Not so weird. I mean, oh, there's a death body here. I will touch it. I don't know how a guy died here, but I will pray him.
Well, it's not an actual... Auto-heal plus one obtained. Auto-heal?
That's an actual person for me, though. What?
Oh, no, the one that I had was in the... It's hidden. Oh. It's behind the wall.
Oh, really?
Like, walk, you know, the section before you enter the area with all the broken machines, the open area, like, in that little wall, there's a dude you can talk to and just see auto heal. See what auto heal is.
I can't find it.
Oh, vengeance. Interesting.
Wait, no, I can't find it. Where do you find this? Okay, so the open area, you mean the place is all of Jesus, right?
Yeah, it's just before that, in the one that's covered by you know, you can't actually see because the wall is covering.
Yeah, it. Trying to touch.
But I walked through there and I got a interact thing, so I did.
And I've got no interacting. This is not right. Is it the second section of wall or the first section of walls? All right, none of them. I have no interaction. Oh wait, what is this? Well, no, this is also a normal death body, not a. Are you lying to me?
I see. No, I have. Lying to me. Oh wow, auto heal is nice though. I need to use this, and it's an auto heal plus one with a diamond next to it.
Oh, you bastard! And here I am not finding this. Oh wait, I think I saw it. Oh.
And it says after 6 seconds of not taking damage, restore 1.2% HP per second. So you passively heal.
1.2% is a very significant per second, right?
Yeah, it's per second.
Yeah, that's very significant.
Anyway, I can't really help you. Because
yeah,
I was just walking through that passage and I saw the
little...
Yeah,
it was an interaction. Yeah, there's no interaction.
Thing, so
but maybe it's
could
random.
Be that, yeah.
Fuck it, let's go. Maybe I'll just find another one down the line.
Oh, that person died, I have no idea.
Lovely choker. I don't know why loot is suddenly back in this place, but I will now pick him up. Pick him up, pick him up. A broken woman saw machines enjoying a parade underground. Some people do love playing with their messages.
I wonder if we can shoot that white flag robot, but I'm not sure I want to risk that and try out.
Yeah.
Oh, you can totally shoot him. And he takes a lot of damage, so, try not to shoot him. I guess for now I'll follow him. Honestly, I don't know what to do, but I guess our main objective is to follow him, not to blow him up, so I guess we'll follow him.
No, he does have a white flag on him, so clearly he's French, and he means no harm to us. Hey, look, the father machines are back.
Yeah, all of them are back. Yeah. I guess this time we can probably just, like, walk past.
You know, what would have happened if we had not fought the tank then?
I don't know.
With the tank, it came rolling out right after the fight and started trying to kill us. Or maybe the fight will join the fight itself. The tank will join the fight itself.
I don't know. Either way, for now, I'm just following this white flag guy.
Yep, I'm following the French right now. Well, the French went up the ladder.
But instead of going up the ladder, we need to explore this place. Because we already saw that there's loot. Including a dead person. Oh, but we can't interact with this dead person. He's so dead, we can't even interact with him.
He dried up. He's a dried corpse.
Yes.
Alright, go up. Up we go.
Damn, already 223.
What? Alright,
yeah,
Mr.
Wow.
French. Location.
Yeah, I guess once we get there, we can call it a night. Good progress, though.
Again,
defeated
we defeated
one, but
two bosses today. Good, because I haven't been able to make any videos because we haven't fought anything at the end.
Yeah. And no, the part about the song that I like is actually when there's
What's
no
that?
Singing and it's a lot of violin.
You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space after all.
Huh.
Resupplying, huh? That's a good way to resupply.
Oh.
Yeah, what would have happened if the robot, the white flag robot, were to be killed?
So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space,
still be a
right?
trap, but I suppose we'll find out.
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
Hard to tell what an alien's thinking. Well, we've learned some lessons about dropping, and there could be loot down there, but in this case, I will not check it out.
I dropped down.
There's
a chest there.
You,
I was listening to the dialogue, and so... Yeah, and then afterwards, there's just platforms to go back up, so do not worry. And then go up and get loot up.
Yes.
Up as well.
Yes, I got that now. I can't believe it. You get rewarded for failure. Well, time to follow a Frenchman robot to his village. Hey, look, they're all waving white flags. What the hell? We await your next visit. Machine village. Well, it's not right to attack people who wave white flags. Even I know that.
Yeah.
So we'll just leave it alone. Well, if they're gonna surrender to us, then we'll have no choice but to accept their surrender. First things first,
yeah.
Before they actually enter the main area, I'm gonna look around the side. There's a side passage that leads outwards. I would like to know what that is.
The one that leads into the forest?
Yep. It leads to back to the city. The city. But if we're gonna save, we should probably head back to the city and save.
Nah, let's go into the machine village.
Okay, let me just head outside just to see where it is real quick first.
Fine.
See, there's a way out. Hey, look, there's a... Oh, no, wait. I'm just double-checking. After all, there could be loot. Oh, there's a,
We can get into the city ruins if we move that box.
Oh, yeah, then I know exactly where we are. I've seen that heatsink multiple times before.
Okay, so that heatsink has been moved. Yep, exactly. It's that place with the horrible bridge.
Yep.
Okay, got it. Alright, objective complete. Now we'll head into the village. Let's go.
Yeah, I can totally see this being like a divisive point for a story. It's like you can just shoot the white flag and then clear out their village, or you can... No, play
they
nice, but for now we'll play along.
Looks like
we'll
they really don't
want to
fight.
Well, I hope they really don't actually want to fight. I know fucking people who raise white flags and then they attack you.
Yes.
Alright, so there's a main quest robot. We will ignore him for now, and we'll talk to the others.
Yes.
We surrender. We surrender. We're not your enemy.
The white flag means we surrender. We are not your enemy. Let's activate the vending machine.
Yep, accessing vending machine now.
Do you want to walk around more or should we stop now?
It's up to you. You're the one who has to sleep. Waving the flag is fun. So, what do you say?
I think it'll be nicer if we check out the village tomorrow. That way we have like all the context and no fear of forgetting anything, so...
Understood. Then
plus it's 2:30, so...
We'll contact the vending machine, save, and be on our way out.
Yes.
Alright.
Good progress
that's
today,
we'll
though.
Stop. So. Yes, we made great progress. We defeated two bosses. That's a great and wonderful just thing.
Yes.
Now,
and
save.
I didn't get one shot. I only died once. You, each of
I
us died,
died
only
died
once. You died once to the tank, and I died once to the
I didn't die to the
mistress.
Tank. I died on a roller coaster ride.
Oh, yeah. That's even worse. I was trying to give you some credit, okay?
Look, man, it was a ball that appeared out of nowhere after I got hit by that giant robot in the, with the giant halberd. It hurt a lot.
I understand.
I mean, I one-shotted that thing, Ursula, or whatever it is, and... Yep, so it's good. I have credits. All right, now we will stop.
Alright, I'll talk to you tomorrow then. Hopefully not late again.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.